Who needs Cancun when you can come to Sardinia and enjoy Calabrandinki. That's the way you say it, I think. Calabrandinki. Yeah. As you can see, it's an amazing beach. Really amazing. Look at this. Is this real? Don't you wish you were here? Here comes a wave. Not only is it cool and refreshing, but it's fantastic. As you can see, this beach puts most others to shame. Why pay $8,000 to go to Mexico when you can come to Italy and eat pasta and enjoy this beautiful view? Wow! Ooh! Oh, she got wet. Yes, Italy is where it is at. Even the blind can see all the gorgeous surroundings in this place. Look at it, it's amazing. It should be a crime to be exposed to all this beauty. It's a really wonderful. That was the worst impression of Italian ever. I'm sorry. Look at the water. It's pretty much crystal clear. It's in motion today, so it stirs up the sand a little bit. But come on. This is as crystal clear as you'll ever need anything that's crystal clear. So what's new on the beach today? There has to be a reason for me to make this video. Well, the only reason I'm making this video is to show how beautiful this place is and how much I like it. It's pretty nice. What you have to think about when you come here is that you have to come early because it gets full, and as you can see, it gets full. If you're a family, you will have problems finding a place to sit. Some people might even resort to the bushes behind the beach. Oh wow! Warning, warning, paradise incoming! So, my suggestion. Make sure you have a valid passport. Make sure you have a... What's it called? Yeah, all kind of paperwork done. Make sure you feel good and everything. And yeah, you know what I'm talking about. And have some money. Book. I'd say 3 different apartments around Sardinia in different places. Have like 4 days in each place. Pre-book a car rental. And then just book some flight tickets and decide when to go and go. And if you like pasta and pizza, you're gonna love it. Because that's all there is. No, there's other stuff also. When it comes to food, as a tourist, you will be lured to eat at some pretty, you know, touristy places. What you should do is you should go to maybe a bar, or maybe if you are shopping for clothes or something, and ask some young person, where do they go to eat that is not very touristy? And they, if you're lucky, they will give a good suggestion. This is what I have done, and it worked perfectly. And when you're here, don't forget to eat ice cream. Gelato. See? I'm already turning into an Italian. I almost speak Italian. I eat gelato. I go to the beach. Everybody's tanned there. Everybody but these two guys. Look at this. Wow. And in just a few minutes, I will jump into the water and just enjoy. The waves here are beautiful. Yeah, well, that's it for you. Alla Brandinki.